Welcome to Istanbul.
Mom, look at this.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Dad's the best, huh?
Yes, he is.
He's here. I want them, the light.
Listen to me carefully, Kim. Your mother and I are going to be taken.
What are you going to do?
What I do best.
Shooting these stunts and chase scenes, it's very, very elaborate.
Olivier, the director, really brings it up a notch in this one as well.
I really try to be more creative on this one. For example, all my angles are a little more tighter.
The stunts are incredible, and the action sequences and the car chases. I've never shot a car chase this way before. It was really cool. You know, the camera can be inside the car, or Olivier has a little tiny swivel stool that attaches to the passenger side. You feel like you're in the car.
The smaller cameras and the GoPro cameras are just great because you can put them all over the place and you can really capture great action.
Down, Kim!
You know, as a stunt person, sometimes you're falling down and you're seeing something from your eyes and you're going, oh, I wish that was in the movie, and now you can capture that.
It really keeps the elements that worked about the first one. They're not just fighting to survive, they're really fighting for each other. And so we have this family to root for.
This is not a game. I will finish this thing.